Welcome to Superior Profit 360 degrees analysis using live market. Today I am going to use CUE edge and CUE charts to look for low risk buy opportunities using top down analysis. From the sector heat map and scorecard, you can instantly identify the sectors that are outperforming others. Let's sort the data by today's performance, double clicking on the 1 day column header. The strongest sectors come to the top. Utilities is a sector that was weak earlier. The scores are in magenta color and it strengthened rapidly in recent days. Scores turned cyan. Let's drill down into utility sector. These are the utilities industries. We could analyze the industries and then go to the underlying stocks. Today, let us do it differently. Let's go to the stock level first. These are all the utilities industry stocks. We are looking for value opportunities as the sector was weak for a long time. The value stocks will have cyan color score over the valuation primary column. Let's look for the value stocks. You can use the filter by color for that. These are the 19 stocks in utility sector that are at value. They are in different industries. In addition to being at value, let us look for stocks that are displaying high recent quarter earnings growth. You can sort using the EPS year over year recent quarter column. Instantly, you can see PEGI is a stock that is at optimal valuation. The valuation score is in cyan color. It is having the largest recent quarter earnings growth, a huge growth of 2100%. It also pays a very high dividend yield of 9%. In fact, it has the biggest dividend yield in this list of stocks. Here we have a number of stocks from different utilities industries. To compare PEGI with stocks in its industry, that is to carry out a stock peer analysis, you can put your cursor on the PEGI row and click on the peer analysis button, the magnifying glass. QH now displays only the renewable electricity stocks from the stock scorecard. PEGI is clearly the stronger of the two. It has better valuation. Valuation is in cyan color. Has better recent quarter earnings growth as well. PEGI's dividend is higher than the other stock's dividend. Let us look at the renewable electricity industry strength. You don't have to separately filter for that. The moment you carry out a peer analysis, it also automatically highlights the relevant industry in the industry tab. From the heat map and scorecard, you can instantly see renewable electricity was weak earlier and now gaining strength. Let us look at the stock using CUE global technical charts. This is PEGI using weekly backdrop template. You can see price is being supported by long-term automatically drawn smart trend line. We call it memory line. It displayed a possible reversal signal, bullish reversal signal in early March that could catch the very low of the stock. At the right edge, the stock is gradually going up. This week's candle color is cyan, that is bullish, and the candle shape is bullish as well. Let us look at Peggy using daily chart. We are using the trend following trade entry template. Here also price is supported by memory support trend lines. Just as you saw in the weekly chart, in the daily chart also, PEGI displayed a possible reversal signal in early March that could catch the very low of the stock. Since March, PEGI is gradually going up. At the right edge, the momentum indicators have all turned green. Yesterday, it displayed a cyan colored candle. That was a signal for a possible swing long entry. If you take a long position now, your stop will be very narrow, just below recent low. If you wanted to give it a little bit more leeway, you could place stop below the memory trend lines. In a few minutes, using CUE charts and CUE edge, you could find a trade opportunity that is at a low risk buy point on technical charts. A stock that is optimally valued and showing excellent recent quarter earnings growth pays a nice dividend. The stock belongs to an industry that was weak but is rapidly gaining strength. The same is true for the sector. Utility sector was weak and now gaining strength. In this manner, using either top-down approach or bottom-up approach, if you prefer so, you can always find out low-risk and high-probability trade opportunities in any market conditions. Thanks for watching this video. I look forward to seeing you in our next video. Have a great day and trade profitably.